Thank you. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from Rhode Island, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Unbreakable.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
From handle applied.
Up and...
Oh, wow! Face first. Dropping the elbow.
And sent right into the corner. Stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Grimes isn't being given any room to recover.
Yeah, Grimes has to consider reassessing his strategy.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Slam.
The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars. Nothing is safe.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And now he's just being pushed around.
He's got to surmount this storm coming at him. There.
Crucial turnaround there because Grimes is falling behind.
Could be the table turner. Cameron desperately.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Enabled to counter.
Does he get him here?
His arm shot off the mat before one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Unbelievable.
Grimes ending this right there. Looking for the victory.
Kidding me? What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this? He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. What's he open to find down there?
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
DDT, don't kill him.
You can't take much more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Easy.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Losing up. This is not going to end well.
Chokeslam. Thunderous. Feeling like it's over for Grimes.
Two.
Unbreakable.
No other way to put it, guys. That
fighters under the ropes to get back inside.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Here is your winner, Unbreakable. Here is your winner, Unbreakable. Here is your winner, Unbreakable. Thank you. The following contest is a tables match and is for the NXT North American Championship.
He's back home in a sense.
Where it all began for Cedric Alexander.
Do you guys see what I see?
What the heck is he doing?
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago. It was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract.
But completely validated, Cole.
We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, the North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions.
It also puts a huge target on your back.
Corey, what is the approach in a match like this that is so singularly focused on a specific end result?
Well, there's no secret in this one. Every bit of offense is done with the goal of putting your opponent on the table. Create as much chaos as possible to put your opponent on the defensive.
So it's all about the chaos. A competitor could be so focused on defending against a
perched up top.
Down the way.
Nobody home. Hooked up.
DDT.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Getting him into the corner. Heads out of the ring. What's next? And returning to the ring.
Oh, my God.
The challenger eating up some damage. Coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
Well scattered reversal there.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match. And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And Swerve had it scattered.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Oh, no disqualification. He set it at the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Level move.
He switches it back around. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He'll take things into the ring.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well. Alexander's looking helpless to every attack.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Every aspect of this match is only gonna get harder at this point. If you have a chance to close it out, now is the time.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue.
And Swerve remains champion.
Swerve's house.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North American champion, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT North American Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yes! Welcome to Swerve's house!
Introducing the challenger, from Rhode Island, weighing in at 265 pounds, Unbreakable. And introducing the champion, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Isaiah Swerve.
This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada.
When you land in NXT, few things seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title.
Few have held it, but many have battled those. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I have been waiting all night for this one.
Plants with a DDT to a kip up.
Coming in hot.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
And Swerve had it scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He's a projectile now. From the top. Through the air. Gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Swerve able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Yeah, with a power slam.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And now Swerve is getting beaten down.
Yeah, Isaiah needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Oh, wow, face first. Swerve being carefully measured now.
Takeover.
Unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger.
And saving it.
Skull-crushing finale.
The champ eyes would glaze over.
And the new champion is officially crowned.
champion, Unbreakable.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.